Nervous, Chief.
What are you talking about?
That's your fifth cup of coffee in 20 minutes.
I didn't realize you were keeping track.
Oh, nervous and irascible.
If you hadn't seen your wife and child for 2 months, you'd be irascible too.
Well, believe me, I'm looking forward to Keiko and Molly's visit as much as you are.
I doubt that.
How many games of racquetball have we played in the last 2 months?
I don't know, 15, maybe 20?
Oh, try 70. I've been keeping track of that too. And you know what all those games have proved to me? That I'm a poor substitute for your wife.
I could have told you that 60 games ago. Thing is, they're only gonna be here for 2 days. That's barely enough time to say hello. And they're back to Bashir again for another 4 months.
4 months? Why, that's another 150 games of racquetball. I don't think my elbow can take that kind of abuse. Maybe you can try and convince her to stay.
No, I can't do that. I mean, I'm the one who suggested she go on this agrobiology expedition in the first place. No, we're just gonna make the best of the little time we have. Which means we can't waste a second of the next 2 days.